Hey guys, it's OC Got here today with a tutorial on how to do velocity syncing and pan crop. I did a tutorial previously on both of these, but they just came out bad, so I'm gonna redo this and let's go. So you got your clip, you know, you got your sound effects, you know, gun sound effect and your song, and disable resample on your clips. Don't forget that on your cinematic as well. And yep, so you gotta find a point where you could sync it at. Just a second. Right around there, I could sync it. Let's go ahead and add the ballista sound, the gun sound. Right there. Yeah, whatever, right there. Alright. For velocity, you just pick velocity right there. And you add 1 point like that. You actually have to have four points. And there. You add 1 point right there, 1 point right there. And then you put this down like that. Put it around 31%. This is supposed to be at 300%. The ones that are on the left and the right, they're supposed to be all the way at the top. So now just go on this line, right click, press smooth, I mean slow, on the right side. And then on the left side, you right click on that line, you press fast. And this will sort of keep it a bit smooth. Well, it's just gonna give a good velocity sinking. All right, let's go to the pan crop. So this is my pan crop right here. Not that. All right, just zoom it in, tilt it to the side. Go to the bottom left corner, like that. Go to the end of the clip. I'm gonna zoom in a little bit. Zoom in a little bit. Count 5 keyframes behind. Alright, once you're cut 5 keyframes behind, you go ahead and add a keyframe right there. Just click this plus button. And wait, no, that was a mistake. You're supposed to actually go back like that. Right there. And then you go five spaces in front. And then you zoom it in like that. And then you have to add fast on the last one. You add slow on this keyframe. Then on the first keyframe of all, you just add fast. Let's see how this looks like. It's a bit slow on my computer right now for some reason. I'm pretty sure you guys already saw it in the preview. So let's go on with our shot. So that first part is done. Let's find another syncing point right about there. Oh, you can just add marks. That'll help you keep track of your syncing points. To add a mark, you press M, and right there, you see this little tiny orange thing? That's the mark. Alright. So I can hear a little tiny beat over here in the middle of this clip. So I'm just going to add a mark right there, and later we'll sync that up. Just want to get all your clips synced right now. Let's add velocity to this. I don't think I'm gonna edit all of the clip because it's gonna take too long. But I'm gonna edit at least two shots, so you guys sort of get the idea on how to do this. And then I'm gonna go straight to the cinematic because the cinematic is sort of different. The pan crop over there. Just do everything the same as the other clips. Do the smooth and fast on the left and right side, and yeah, just do everything exactly the same. And then for this middle part, you remember where there was a beat that I added a keyframe there, I mean a mark. You take your velocity like this, you add a point right there, another point in the middle, and then a point right here. And then you go all the way up to 300. You add it fast on this side, and then slow on this side, and right there. And that'll sort of like speed it up in the part, in the moment of the beat. It'll make it look sort of good, trust me. It's sort of like a Nordic style. Well, this is a console clip, so I think that we're going to have to boost this up a little bit to 45. Because if not, it's going to be a bit choppy. Alright, that is about it. So, let's add our pan crop right here. Go to our other clip. Let's copy the last keyframe. I'm going to explain one more time because I think I wasn't clear. Go to this first little tiny part that we cut. Choose pan crop and copy this last keyframe. Go to your gunshot or your next clip. And then copy that to the first keyframe. Paste it right there. I mean... Alright, then go to the end of this clip and zoom out and go to the bottom left corner. You guys might get lost a little bit. This is a bit advanced for some people, like maybe for some new guys. Just do everything exactly the same as you did on the other clip, and then add slow to that. Then go to the middle, to where we did the little tiny velocity part that we talked about a couple of minutes ago, and go 3 spaces behind. Then go 3 spaces in front, zoom this in just a little bit. And then this will be your result. Right there, it's not the best pan crop ever, but you guys can modify it yourselves and make it look good for yourself. Like, just make it look good, you're on your own. Alright, we're just going to edit this last shot. I'm probably going to skip it. And then we're going to go straight to the cinematic. Okay, I'm back, guys. One thing I wanted to mention, we already reached the cinematic part. So, for this last keyframe on this on your last shot before your cinematic, go back around. I don't know. You could say 13 keyframes around there, and then put your keyframe all the way back here. It's not going back for me. Oh, well, we'll just do it right there. Alright. Then go to your last keyframe. This part is very important, so pay attention. zoom in, go to the bottom right corner, and zoom in all the way. To make this fast. And yep, that's gonna be one of your transitions. Yeah, let's just finish up this last one. It's a smooth transition, by the way. It's gonna be smooth. This is actually more like a flow pan crop tutorial. It's not what I usually do. Alright, let's go to our cinematic. This is a random cinematic, it's not like a soldier cinematic or nothing. I mean, nothing too special. Let's put that like that. Now we're gonna add our velocity. It's like it's the same as every other clip. We're gonna add 24. I'm actually gonna add around 24. Let's add fast and slow on each side. Then let's go to our other clip. No, let's not do that. Let's go to our pan crop. And we're gonna zoom in. We're gonna go to the top left corner. Like that. Let's go ahead and go around 13 keyframes like I said in the beginning. Or around a couple of minutes ago. Go to the center. Right there. Wait, there's something very wrong about this. Let's go to the middle, actually. Yeah, let's go to the middle. I think that'll be better. Right about there. Then, let's go like this. Let's zoom in all the way at the end. And then, we add slow in the middle, fast at the end, and fast in the beginning. There we go. That's a smooth transition cinematic. Yeah, there's a beat right there, but we're not gonna sync. It's gonna take too much time. Well, you sort of get the idea. Then later, you add all your clips there, and you do the exact same and stuff. Alright, so yeah, that's it. Hope you guys enjoy. Rate, like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys.